You gotta wine and dine the people that put you on the radio.
Oh, hell, I'm in the wrong business.
Hey, Bill, good to see you again. Hope you brought your A-game. You're gonna be talking to a lot of people tonight.
Oh, I'm ready.
Your son is the future of country music.
Hey.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey. Right, Kevin, hey, this is my dad. Dad, this is Kevin Bix. He's a co-worker of mine.
Co-worker? You two wrote an entire album together. Kevin is one of the best songwriters in the business.
Well, I just didn't know my dad was going to be familiar with the music business lingo.
I think songwriter is pretty self-explanatory. Nice to meet you, Mr. Lexington.
You too, Kevin. Hell, we had a 6-year lock as reigning champions in the father-son skeet shooting competition in our hometown.
Well, y'all both ought to come out to the ranch and make sure you still got it.
Well, looks like everyone could use a refill.
Yeah, same thing.
You bet.
What is all this?
He caught me off guard. I had to introduce you as something.
This isn't about the coworker thing. It's about the fact that your father's here at all.
I just showed up at the event. What was I supposed to do, spit in his face? Huh? He said he was sorry.
No, did he say he changed his mind? Well, the man told you that he wished you'd never been born, that you're disgusting. We wrote a song about how he threw you away like trash.
I don't want to talk about this here. The last couple days away with you were great. I don't want my dad showing up to ruin all that.
I don't either. I'm just worried.
Well, you got to understand something. My father told me he loved me tonight. And he never once said that when I was a kid. I always knew he did until, you know, he didn't. But to hear him say it out loud.
It doesn't mean anything.
How could you say that?
He doesn't know the real you. He just knows the Will Lexington who's a rising country star, the Will Lexington who's straight now.
No, you don't understand.
No, I do. It's really hard to watch you reengage with someone who I know treated you terribly.
I think I'm going home tonight.